Del City High School is launching a legacy project to memorialize a former Oklahoman. Bob Kalsu started as a student athlete at Del City High School and went on to play football at OU, eventually playing for the Buffalo Bills. He served in Vietnam and was the only active NFL player to be killed in the war. A spokesperson for the high school says Kalsu reflects their core values of commitment, discipline, effort, and pride. The high school starts their fundraising project at their Performing Arts Center Thursday morning.